versus old school Florida.
Versus FRD.
FRD, the frauds themselves.
Yeah, old school Florida. This is going to be Mario, super old school player.
This is going to be extremely hype. Green Mario ends up being such an experienced team. Awful Lotto 2 might be very experienced too, but Green Mario ends up being, you know, more like renowned.
I'd say Green Mario is like our favorite to win this tournament, this double tournament.
I would agree.
Like, no, I think I expect them to win. No offense to you, Harriet.
I expect them to win or get second.
Yeah. But
I think that K-Pan Onisha is going to be like really solid.
Yeah. I just feel like Green Mario and Ziff team a lot more often as well. And since Baka from O and Dab aren't here, just to teaming together.
I agree. That's really unfortunate that by Peach. So Peach really likes to save using down air. It's like really nice actually. But it's freaking good for Mario too.
Down air is a good way to save. Like, Peach is really good at saving in general.
Yeah, no,
she can go out so far.
So Mario's doing a really good job of like, or was doing a really good job of like serving as a wall and also like
as
like.
He was keeping Martha out there.
Yeah.
Like, he's just keeping Martha like boxed in the back corner.
Oh, that Stitch.
Oh,
so tricky.
I didn't even notice the Stitch.
So tricky. Okay, that was a really good nair on Ziff's part. I like how far he went out, but he got completely
he got punished
nearsighted to that other Peach.
I'm a little surprised they went to FD.
So Peach likes to float above air height in neutral.
Ooh,
oh, that's unfortunate.
That?
Yeah.
Accidentally saved him. A little cool, though.
But Peach likes to float right above standing height in neutral to get down air and to open up a fall for a teammate.
Like, low canceled areas and stuff.
Yeah. And so T-Bag went for it, but Full Metal failed to follow up, and so T-Bag, he got punished by both of them.
Yeah.
So it's just like, I feel like Full Metal and T-Bag maybe haven't teamed in a little while.
I thought they usually teamed together most of the time. I know, didn't they team together at the lab recently? I know they usually team together.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's not, like, uncommon, but I feel like they're not, like, they're not taking it seriously normally.
Ooh.
That was a good down air.
That was a good down air, but his teammate as well, I think.
Ooh, really solid combo game by Green Team right now.
Ziff almost got the edge guard.
That was really good on Full Metal, though.
See where they can capitalize in the 1v2.
Wow, what a good target such a Green Mario. Peach decided to just, standard round and let Mario approach. So he's like, nah, I don't need to go for you. I'll just go for Mario.
Yeah, that's something like, if you're in a 1v2, that's like one of the good things to do. Like, you seem like you're going to go like for certain character, and then you turn it around and go for the other.
Oh, definitely. Okay. Wow, Green Meat.
It suddenly went from like a close game in the beginning to, four stocks against one.
Yeah, Green Team is taking this away. It's just like their experience as a team is just so much more apparent. Like,
yeah. Mario's gonna get the edge.
Wow, what a solid down smash.
I'm guessing Mario's gonna hold the ledge.
And yeah, that's it. There's no reason for Mario to get off ledge there. Peach can cover everything off stage.
Yeah, Peach can just go out there and threaten any all the higher spaces.
Plus, Mario doesn't have like the kill potential to like really threaten another option that like solidly.
Mm-hmm. All right, so where do you expect him to go?
I'm thinking so like Full Metal T-Bag are probably.
So like obviously there's Peach on both teams. So really you're just thinking about the Mario versus Marth matchup.
Well, like, T-Bag might actually switch to Fox in the situation.
I would think Full Metal
would
switch to Fox.
Floaty, floaty. You know, like, because like Mario's the fastest character on the screen. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Like, well, there's Marth.
I mean, like, yeah. I feel like Mario's a bit faster, but like they're both floaty. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Mario's like the closest to a fast faller. So like, you know, like they have that advantage of like one fast, one slow. While, you know, red team is stuck, like, two slow characters. Well, like, once you get one separated, the other one just becomes, like, combo bait. And, like, green team is, like, killing the combo game.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Mario's that weird weight. You know?
No, yeah.
Like, he feels floaty, but he can have good survivability as well.
According to the wiki, despite how little I actually reference the wiki, according to it, Mario's the hardest character to combo.
I can see that.
Yeah, me too. It's very awkward.
He's just a little weird. But here we go on Yoshi's. Helping to give Marth more space to tip her around.
Yeah. So I really like what Green Mario did there. He just kind of got like, wow, he made it back. But Wow, I actually forgot. So much happening.
When did Ziff lose his stock? I don't even remember him seeing his stock.
I don't know, but it was a really good call out on that Peach's full hop with up air. Peach's up air actually does so much knockback, especially at like later percents. Like, it's a solid kill. Back air, right? Oh!
Nice back air.
Was that a back air or an air?
From Peach on Peach? I think it was a... I thought it was a back end.
Okay.
But it was a good combo set nonetheless.
Yeah, no, yeah, either way.
And Green Mario is taking stocks right now.
No, definitely. Green Mario's
his recovery is so good.
Right? So consistent.
Like, I'll play him 1v1, I just cannot edge guard Green Mario.
That was a really good call on Mario's part. He chose to down smash Peach and Marth. Unfortunately, it didn't pan out. Until then. Dude, the fireball, dude. Sweaty palms.
Mario's fireball is just so... It's so spammable, too, right? Like, something you just see Mario's, like, do 5 times in a row. Jumps out fast.
I definitely feel like I don't see Mario's pivot F smash enough. Like, that seems like something, like, pivotal.
Pivot F smash would be a nice turnaround.
Yeah, it'd be nasty.
But Full Metal is on one stock. Nice tech to save this life.
That was really good presence on Green Mario's part. Just like putting that S smash in there. Not really to like, you know, kill or do much, but like put Peach in stun so she can't follow up on a spin.
Yeah.
That was a really good follow. Just keeping Peach out while, you know, Ziff deals with Marth.
Red team could not get back on stage for a second there. They just kept getting hit off and off, and Green team just holds center.
This is so dominant.
And I'm wondering why Full Metal isn't taking the stock.
I feel like Marth just isn't that great in teams, and he thought that Peach would die soon. I feel like he probably should have, like, if he was gonna make the decision,
that was the only chance. That was like the only. Yeah. He lost his chance already.
Exactly. Like, well, like by the time he had time to regret it, you know.
I just feel like if there's any chance of them making a comeback.
Wow.
Yeah, some sick stuff at the ledge there.
Dude, even Tommy was just like, wow, like his face. Okay, that was sick back here. Yeah, there's no comeback from that. That was
dominant set right there.
Yeah.
Probably first, second seed in the tournament.
Dude, despite that Peach getting